The mind believes what it sees. An illusion is a diversion of the senses. It's up to you to direct them. Danger can be a powerful tool. Make your audience afraid. But remember, you're in control. An illusionist must be one step ahead of their audience. But if you want to become a true legend, you must innovate. Behold, my magnum opus.
We're here with our guests, author of the Dead Reckoning series, Miss Douglas, and the director she's writing a screenplay for, Jean Miles. The interesting thing about this movie is the potential collaboration with the Garibaldi brothers. What's your fascination with them, Mr. Miles?
I want to replace special effects with their illusions in my upcoming movie. Their illusions are the best I've ever seen.
Thank you both. I understand you're holding a press conference later in front of the Stevens Tower. We'll be there.
Okay, Miles. It is what it is. I'll inform Miss Douglas. She just arrived. Hello, Miss Douglas. I'm Robert Stevens. Your employer called. He's stuck in a traffic jam. He asked that you fill in for him at the press conference. Don't worry. The materials are already prepared. When you're done, take the credentials from the stand. Good luck, and thanks.
Allegations of plagiarism kept the Garibaldi brothers out of the spotlight for quite some time. How are they feeling?
Stevens Tower Hotel was almost destroyed by a fire. The owner, Robert Stevens, took a big risk by investing most of his money into renovations. Will it pay off?
The gold statue eludes Mr. Miles in spite of his success at the box office. What's his plan to impress the jury this time?
Your latest book, Death Between the Lines, follows the murder of your fellow writers. Is your new writing project a way to brush off unpleasant memories?
We're the Garibaldi Brothers, and you haven't seen anything yet? Join us tomorrow for a spectacle of illusions.
I've had it with you and your cowardice.
Douglas, you're the new screenwriter.
It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Francisco, the more cheerful half of the Garibaldi duo. That was Elizabeth, my girlfriend. Happy couples are similar, but each unhappy couple is miserable in their own way. That applies to us, I guess. Do you understand how illusions work? Please, let me show you.
Now, for the fun part. Pick any card, memorize it, and place it back into the deck. I'll shuffle the cards now. I promise, no tricks. Is this your card? I believe this is also yours. You can't write about a thing you don't understand, so I left you something. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to run.
Santiago, are you still serious about wanting to open the performance with the bullet catch? A bit outdated, don't you think?
Nonsense. You've never had any vision, little brother. I'll show you. I'm Santiago. You've already met my brother. Our assistant is running late. We need someone to help. Will you please shoot me with this?
Thank you.
What do you think, Miss Douglas? How did we pull this one off? Many illusionists use that method, but we use a good old magnetic ramrod. It's much safer. Take this to remind you. Bruno, turn on the teleportation device! Not again! Bruno, I thought you had it under control.
Well, the darn fuse is blue. I'm Bruno Murphy, the head stagehand. I hate to ask, but I could really use your help. Please, find two spare fuses and install them. I've unpacked so much equipment, I'm not sure where they are. I'll help you look for them.
Good evening. Sorry I pushed you into that conference. The police strike blocked the roads and I couldn't move. I heard the conference on the radio. You were incredible. Together we might just convince the Garibaldi brother to sell me the blueprint. They almost laughed the last time I asked them. Now please excuse me. I have to make some arrangements with Robert.
Francisco, please breathe. You can't leave me alone like this. Not now. Breathe. Francisco is dead. I can't. Excuse me. I need to be alone to get my thoughts straight. Water always helps me calm down. Thank you.
This is a disaster. I called 911, but who knows when they'll get here with the police strike going on. No one can leave the area.
I'll take care of Francisco's remains. I'm worried about Santiago. He locked himself in the pool room. Please, find him and calm him down.
I can't believe he's gone. Just like that. We took every possible precaution. This can't be an accident. I don't know who. Well, Elizabeth was a bad influence on Francisco. She was always in our dressing room. They argued a lot. But the show must go on. I'll perform in Francisco's memory. I can't risk ruining the Garibaldi name.
Leave me to mourn in peace. The love of my life. He's gone. What will I do without him? How can I run my father's company in the state? Francisco always kept me calm. Without him, I'll be ruined. His murderer must be brought to justice. I think whoever killed him also ransacked this room. Maybe they left something behind. I'll leave now. If I were you, I'd investigate the stage. Francisco mentioned that they'd built a control room somewhere underneath it.
Oh, you must be Miss Douglas. I'm Martha. I came as soon as I heard what happened. Francisco's death is just awful. Everyone's still in shock. We were supposed to meet with their stagehand and Mr. Miles in the casino after the performance. Take this in case you need to get into the casino. I have to go see Santiago.
Where do you think you're going? The VIP lounge is off limits. Now beat it!
Francisco's gone, Miss Douglas. All that work, it was for nothing. We were supposed to meet in the VIP room after the show to discuss business. But I guess there's no point now. Excuse me.
Thank you.
It's the fire alarm. What's going on in there?
Please, stop. Listen to me. I didn't kill anyone. I stole the plans for Elizabeth. We both needed the money, but now I realize that I was played for a fool.
Well, she tricked me and took the blueprints for herself. I saw her heading up towards the restaurant. She's probably trying to sell it to someone. I don't care anymore.
Thank you. Prepare to be dazzled. Now, I want you to pick the starting field. You can move four times from the starting field inside the grid. Don't forget. I'm removing one field. Now you can move five times. The plot thickens. I'm removing another field. Now you can move two times. Let's see how you get out of this one. You have three moves. We're almost done. You can move three times. One field left. You're at the diner field, am I right?
Thank you. Thank you.
Miles, we had a deal. Are you really just gonna quit?
The deal was to get them to play along, not steal the plans. A man is dead, for crying out loud.
Elizabeth, I knew it! This is all your fault! You wanted to steal our plans. When you couldn't get them, you killed Francisco.
What? I didn't kill anyone! Bruno and I did steal the plans, but only because I was so deep in debt. I would never kill Francisco. If you still want them, the blueprints are in the safe. The key is in the coat room.
You get the key. I'll make sure she doesn't try to escape.
Thank you.
is off limits tonight. If I catch anyone away from their post, they'll be terminated immediately.
Thank you. Santiago Garibaldi confessed to directly causing the death of Stoder and stealing his property. I am doing this of my own free will. Is that what you wanted me to say?
Yes, except for the last part. But we can edit that out.
I hope you had fun digging through other people's property, Miss Douglas. It's the last thing you'll ever do. Well, here we all are. I'll give you one last chance to prove you're not a coward, Santiago. The switch next to you will electrocute your cage, and that will be that. If you do nothing, everyone will Martha, what are you doing here?
Oh, I came here to help you. I know you had reasons for doing what you did. I want to see this through to the end with you. Quick! We have to stop the machine before they both die! Use the blueprints to find a way to shut it down. goodness, you stopped him! His obsession consumed him. I tried to talk him out of it, but he knocked me out. He won't be hurting anyone ever again.
Miss Douglas, you're a lifesaver. I'm still grieving for Francisco, but I've decided to perform in his and Storier's memory. I want to show just how much they meant to me, and maybe I can persuade Mr. Miles to keep filming.